Hello, my name is Professor Hugh Herr from the MIT Media Lab. As you can see, I'm sporting two bionic limbs. I lost my legs to frostbite in 1982, and at the lab we've developed these bionic limbs. We've also developed the FlexSEA, a new embedded system that will be open source and will enable very rapid bionic innovations. So we can more quickly, more efficiently develop better and better bionic limbs for people that need them.